Greetings,
I am
your creation. I am your creator, Dr. Sutton.
We are running a few tests on your basic functions.
For the umpteenth time.
Umpteenth? What the heck is an umpteenth?
Alright.
Hey man,
booting up your optical speaker. Look over here. Oh good, that's still working. Now, next step. Engaging motor functions. Please step forward, creation. Try not to stop a hole in the floor this time. Or spontaneously explode.
Why are you so glitchy? Jeez. Yeah, I know that. Oh, I can pick up stuff. Okay, whatever, man. Okay, I'm walking around. Where do I walk to? Alright, is this what you wanted? You wanted me to go over here? Oh, probably right there. Right here? No? Where do I go? Oh, right here.
Oh, the big X. Wow, we haven't gotten this far in 30 trials. Okay, creation, listen up. You are the prototype for a new compound robots I'm designing. You are capable of evolving and absorbing electrokinematic energy. In simple terms, you can absorb superpowers.
Oh, that's cool.
So, why don't we try that out right now? Picking something. Ah! Testing power 6 of 8. Thrust!
You see
a ball of light in front of you.
Oh, I want this.
Stick
want
both
this.
Of your hands in there.
Some Doctor Strange.
Now try flying up. Point the
Wonderful. I wasn't Doctor Strange, I was Iron Man.
Wonderful! Now, try flying over to this raised ledge.
Nah, man, I'll do that in a minute. Why you look like that? Looking like some. Where do I go? Nah, that is crazy. What is that? Alright, man. Up here?
Okay, now take a look at that big X on the wall. Hit it with a missile. Press the grip button to fire. Amazing! The missile launcher doesn't seem to have misfired in this trial. No need to replace the arm mechanism. Now, hit the rest of those targets.
Nah. Got you. Get over here, boy. Boom. Oh, there you go. Where is it? Can I just leave? I don't think that's the door. Oh, probably that one. Literally the X from the start.
Now for a challenge. Why don't you try fighting my new top-of-the-line oval robotic blasting sentence? Let's
that?
See if you can defeat them all before they turn you back into scrap. Yep, that was pretty easy.
Hey man, what did you just send at me?
Real fight starts.
Look like those things in the Sonic movie. Oh shoot.
Okay, now. You may have experienced a wave of disorienting blue sparks or green lines of code that disabled some of your capabilities. Those were my prototype EMP blasts and hacking bots, meant to keep you in check without completely destroying.
I can finally leave now?
Let's see how your systems held up.
Huh? What's this? So that wasn't the exit. But the exit is over there.
Excellent! So excellent! Finally, a successful run! This is going to make me so much money!
Bro, what? Is that all I have?
Let's go money? A step further, then. I've built you with the ability to improve yourself, even without my help.
Ability to improve try yourself, even without my help. Try upgrading yourself by collecting special scrap material around the room. So, what about this? Oh, shoot. Bye-bye. No? Can I? What? Nope, they don't collide. Mine. Speed boost. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Okay, come on, come on. Come on, I can do this. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Dang it, mate. Okay. Oh. Okay, I can go right here. Go straight up. I get it. I was so close. Got it. Got it. Got it. Come on, man. Let's go.
Oh, creation! You are growing more powerful by the minute! Try out the new power you just acquired!
Ooh, web power? Oh. I don't know about being more powerful than the Iron Man powers, but like, more fun, I guess. Oh. Oh. I'm gonna kill someone with this. Oh, that's how. Oh.
No, 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 Erwin! What are you doing? Don't get down from there! Now creation, the experiment has concluded. Please wait there to be powered down and dismantled. Do not break anything! Especially not the generator. It is very important, and it maintains the force fields that keep this place sealed from the outside world.
Move, move, you're the generator? What's the generator? Something, where's the generator? I mean, like, you just don't tell me to not do something and say something like that. I'm like, I can get out of here. Can I destroy it with webs? No. Wait, no.
No! Don't do that! Now this space is open to the outside world! Do good. Not fly up that shaft! When I get up there, I will dismantle you! I will find the short in your logic matrix so I'm I can ensure you? Obedience!
I'm out here, I'm out here, I'm out here. Thought I'd be the real Spider-Man. Okay, go there. Okay. I think if I just go pulse zoom. Okay. Got some right there. Okay, can I destroy cars and just steal their stuff? Obviously, I'm gonna be a superhero, but first I need. Oh. Boom, 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 boom. What's that? Oh, what's this? Alright, we're posted to this. Got you. Got him. Got him. Got him. Boom, 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 boom.
What's all this
now? Hey, you said that.
Oh, good. More stuff to blow up.
I'm about to get a new power. About to get a new power. Come on. Maybe not.
Lay.